Slow cooked feta cheese and courgette fritters. Gorgeous. Okay, 4 or 5 courgettes, 2 packs of feta cheese, 2 red onions, some herbs. I've chucked in some basil leaves and some mint. 2 eggs to bind it all together. Give it a good mix. Bang it in the slow cooker. 4 hours on high. Tea towel under the lid, and then leave it to stand for an hour. The full video will be in the comments. The link to the full video will be in the comments even.